left for me to do is really sort of wrap up the proceedings of the day. I think I've learned several things new from today. One is I'm never going to Africa. If a gorilla comes running towards me, I know full well now I'm dead beat, because I've missed that completely, so I don't think I'll be going there. And also, a good old MC Ultra tradition, the person that actually starts the conference normally ends up having to get up and sing in the evening. So I'm really looking forward to seeing Gavin's singing tonight, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, that's a double experience.